barely hold that thing, it's so heavy. They were getting in my way. A solid cat brood. A little bit of pollen here and there. A lot of pollen down in here. But pretty much all cat brood. No queen cells. Got some drone cells down here on the bottom. I'm gonna leave those. Going back in, girls. Careful. Didn't see a queen. I can see why people don't want to wear gloves for this inspection. Sweetheart, you just killed yourself. Just had a girl sting me in the glove. Didn't hurt me. Killed her. And they're building honey up here between the cells. To the frames, I mean. Probably haven't spaced well. Well, here we go. I hate breaking that apart. Gotta move, girls. Here we go. Heavy duty stuff. A lot of honey. This one feels real heavy too. Coming straight up. I'm gonna wiggle it around so I don't set it down on anybody. Looking for the queen. Big one. Somebody in here doing a waggle dance. Right here, doing the waggle dance. Telling them where the food's at. Interesting. She got their attention. Go around here and look for the queen. Got hundreds of bees on here. Lots of honey up at the top. No queen cells. No queen cups. There was a queen cup in here last inspection. That's why I'm looking. Make sure we don't do a swarm. Okay, so this one's got... I'm looking for eggs.
I'm going to go to the next one. 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 I'm going
What a chunk of honey. It's got to come out. The top of the entire top of the frame. Girls are all drinking too. God, I hate this. Dripping honey. I'd like to have some of that. Probably will. They've got a provolone good. So you can see they're eating the honey I just spilled over here. Girls are really busy. We're going to go to the second frame in. And bring him up. So far the girls have been nice and quiet, so that's a plus. They haven't needed the smoker much. Coming out. Okay, lots of capped honey. The white stuff is capped honey. I got pollen. Lots of pollen. Still actually drying this frame out a little bit from the bottom. Don't see a queen. Don't see queen cells. Okay, this side has not been drawn out. completely. It is drawn out partially, about 20%. Oh my God, if that thing weighs a pound, it weighs 5. That's at least 5 pounds. Hey, we've got lots of drone comb. Drone cells, that, as it were. They're building this kind of funny too. That's because these frames don't come with the drone size cells. Boy, I've been nose killing my back. Looking for the queen. Eyes on her yet. Looking for eggs. Shadows are getting me. Didn't see any eggs in there. I'm gonna flip it around. Stuck. Boy, lots of capped honey. Lots of new larvae. Cells are drawn out real nice. Lots of larvae in here. Can't see an egg though. Looking for the queen. Lots of capped honey on top. Kind of blew on them a little bit to see if I could move them. She might be in this little gathering here. No, that's just drone cell. Big mound here is drone cells. That's the boys. Okay, so we'll turn this around again. Put it back in.
Last time in here, I did not do a full inspection. I'm going to this time.
Boy, that one's tough. This end up first. That tool is so sticky. Come on, girls, you gotta get out of the way so we don't get squashed. Okay, lots of cat brood, lots of honey in the corners. Lots of pollen. Tons of pollen. I think I see some eggs. Come on back. Looking for the queen. Looking for herself. Kind of expect her to be on this frame or maybe closer in. Lots of older larvae as she makes her rounds. Whoops. Capped honey on top. Lots of pollen, lots of cat brood. No eggs on this frame yet. Looking. Could be the lights kind of failing me too. Can't keep a decent light on. I know you worked hard at this. Gonna smoke a little bit. Got the smoker going. Sweetheart, are you stinging me? Oh, you poor baby. Should have not done that. Coming up. Lots of cat brood, pollen everywhere. This queen was going gangbusters for a while, so I'm assuming she's still here. I saw eggs on the first couple of frames. There, I see eggs in these. So there's fresh eggs on this frame. She might be here. Maybe hiding too. Make anybody dizzy. covered with bees. Waggle dances. The girls know where the food is. This looks like a lot of larvae. See my princess. Where are you, girlfriend? She's hiding in this cluster, probably. And they're covering her well. And my light's gone away. This is almost all cat brood and larva, except for some honey in the corners. Can't see it, but it's up here. Okay, back in the hole.
Hi, girls. I'd love to go plunge with me. Hope I didn't squash anybody there. I'd love to take a good shot. Sorry, open fishing, bud. Come on, calm down. Sorry, didn't mean to do it.
Oh, yeah. I'm kind of dragging this along so anybody that's on the corner slides off. Hey, we got some honey. Got a little bit of cat brood. And no sun. So seeing the eggs is kind of tough. There we get a little, we had a little poke in there. Okay, yeah, we got lots of eggs. Tons of eggs. Goodness. We got a pretty good sized cluster here. No queen cells. Good at spotting queen, so I'm trying to give her my best shot. Getting a little bit of light here. Got lots of eggs. Could be on this frame. Down, girls. Please don't sting my finger. You're the one that loses.
Help yourself. Bring the bucket of water. Probably the longest inspection anybody's ever seen. All right, girls, down the left. Plenty of detail there. You didn't step in the honey on the tool. Stop me, too.
Okay. Grab that one with the fingers. and this one with the tool. Because that's heavy. Boy, talk about cat brood. There's a lot of babies in there. Babies soon to be bees. Lots of cat brood, cat honey, tons of pollen. No queen cells. Flip this one around. Looking one more time in the sun for the queen. I don't see her. Looking, she's not jumping out at me, but this place is covered. Since I've got two cameras on me, I'm hoping that one of them will catch her. It's a lot of bees. It's a lot of babies. Okay, they're going back in. It's a backbreaker. Smoke. Need more smoke. A little feisty. Even I need a little smoke. There you go. Hopefully we're about done here in a minute, girls. Just three quick turns. My goodness. Lots of cat honey in the corner. Crude. Looking for the queen. Got eggs. A number of eggs in there. I'll rotate this. What is that? Whatever it is, I don't want it. Lots and lots of, looks like cat brood. Tons of pollen. I sure like those extra colors, oranges and browns and yellow. All kept brood. No drones on this one. Well, there's a couple down here in the lower corner. There is a queen cell. Queen cup down here in the bottom. Queen cup right there, and I didn't see an egg in it. That one's got her face in it though. Put some light on the subject here. I don't see an egg in it. Well, I'll take that back. tell what's in it. Come on, Light, quit messing with me. Yeah, nothing in there. Good. Looking for Her Highness. In that mass of bees, there's a queen somewhere. Probably. You're not coming out for me. Shy. Okay, going back in.
Oh. I'm pushing, but going back in. I'm wiggling my way down. I'm looking for the closing up to the door. Don't open my face. Come on, move. Brother, what have I done? Not the worst situation. Let's get out my tools. This box is drawn out nicely.
With the exception of that one frame. Dragging this one across. Get the girls off. Okay. Cat brood, honey. Quick inspection for the queen. Some drone cells in the middle, right here. No queen cells. This is always a good sign. Okay, we got drone here. Over by my thumb. Got two queen cups here. Got a lot of cat brood. Going back in.
So careful. Is that the one with the fingers? Sorry, girl. That was an accident. Hey, let's bring something out. And we'll back over. That's where your stuff. See if we can get you off here. There you go. You're back. Hey, so it looks like we got 9 out of 10 frames are drawn. So, I guess we're okay keeping that second box on.
Put some chaining on the bottom there. Well, this one's not fully drawn. Probably about 80%. Fairly new comb. No eggs. There, oh. I take that back, there's some larvae in there. I do see eggs. Okay, so the queen's been on this cell for this frame. I'm looking for her now. This is the one that's a busy girl. Flip it around. Oh yeah. Maybe on this. Not on the bottom, not on the end. Not on my finger. You got a waggle dancer. Not sure what's all under here. I'm gonna blow on him. Looks like they're all drinking nectar. They're putting it in. Sometimes when you smoke them, they start drinking or eating honey. Drives them to drink. Thought I saw the queen, but that was not. Okay, so I'm not seeing a lot of drones. Not seeing a lot of drone cells. A couple queen cups. That was it. And no queen. But she's here because there's eggs here. So I'm pretty confident about this one. Going back in. But she could be just down there in the box somewhere. Enjoying life. Watching TV. Okay, girls. And all you. Okay, we're gonna move the frames back over. Cover going back on. Okay, ladies, down inside the hole. Let's go back home. Don't sting. Let's go home. Okay, I'll smoke you. Covering up the hole. Oh. Boy, they've got some ventilation.